called Our Future. It's a love song we wrote for each other.
Black love.
So glad.